Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it.
Me. Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Available units, need response to a break-in. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I've never quite understood why, will remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why, you ask? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
All units, civilians are trapped in their vehicles following a severe accident. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Hold on! Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
You're okay, my boy.
10, need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma, especially back alley Big Pharma.
Oh, no. Come on!
Get over here, you spider!
Let's kick it up a notch! I should have recorded this! Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I'm gonna go find out. Huh, just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing? This looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should've brought my glasses.
Awesome. Doc would be proud.
Nothing over here. Can't believe Spider-Man finally won. It ain't over since over. No, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Maybe he did. Lenny says there's more than one Spider-Man.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need, an army of Spider-Men.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment, ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had this guy once. He decided to stop off for a drink on the way to a delivery. That was his last delivery, you know what I mean? We get paid well because we deliver. Every time.
What the hell?
Had to be Spider-Man!
Right,
he's in!
He's webbing me!
Walking away from that!
go!
Take you alive or dead. Fish doesn't care.
Kick his ass!
You asked for it! Okay, now I'm just showing off. Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Spider-Man, teach him some respect. Eat that! That's Amy! You don't mess with the Kingpin and live.
Uh-oh. More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted 4 illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
Whoop his ass!
it up a notch. Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already.
Rush! Bring them down already! Clear!
More guys, welcome to the party. House rules: leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Church Avenue exit.
I smooth things over with the grant committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.